Congratulations, bud. You're in the big leagues.
There you have it, folks. The first telerobotic pitch in Major League Baseball, thrown by Nick LeGrand in Kansas City. You can follow Nick's story and find out how to become a marrow donor for Nick and others at g.co/Nick's First Pitch. And don't forget to send Nick some encouragement with the hashtag Nick's First Pitch.